Hamster, and today I'm going to show how to draw Lamborghini sports car. So now let's start this.
First, draw the outline of the car, starting from the head of the car. Why is the Lamborghini logo a boo? Does it really make the want to smash Ferrari? Because Ferrari's logo is a horse. At least, Mr. Lamborghini himself was never admitted this. The official statement is that the boss designed this logo based on his own constellations, Taurus, and his love for bullfighting. A bullfighting power is in line with the characteristics of a high-power, high-performance sports car, and at the same time demonstrates the founder's grit, like a bullfight. Is there no Lamborghini without Ferrari? Draw the outline of the shapes for the Lamborghini. Before Lamborghini entered the automotive field, it was a leader in the field of tractor production and was known as the king of tractors. The founder of Lamborghini is also a super Ferrari fan. Mr. Lamborghini owns 4 Ferrari cars, but there was a problem with the Ferrari gearbox at the time. When Lamborghini's complaint was rejected, Lamborghini approached Mr. Ferrari for an explanation, and Ferrari's answer made Mr. Lamborghini even more angry. So Mr. Lamborghini sold his 4 Ferraris in a rage and set up the Lamborghini Automobile Company to compete with Ferrari. Finally, tractor tycoon Mr. Lamborghini proved that tractor manufacturers can still make super sports cars. Fill in the shaded area by black marker. Color for the sports car because I will draw a luxury style this time. Next time I will draw Ferrari sports car. Do you like it?